going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more of the Cranberries. All right, today in this video, guys, I'll be checking out this song called Dreams. And you guys already know what time it is, man. I already got the video pulled up. No, this is the official music video, guys. I already got my headphones on. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Also, guys, follow me on my social media pages if you haven't already. The link is going to be in the description box below. But with all that being said, man, The Cranberries, Dream. Let's check it out. But the song that I've heard from the Cranberries the other day, and then now hearing this song, man, it just seems like they always add some form of switch up in their songs, man. And I just like how smooth and effortlessly it flows, you know. Hey, yeah, that was perfect, man. That transition was everything. Let's run it back. Batman. Absolutely perfect, guys. Like, I legit just wanted to sit here. I could just sit here and get lost in her voice, man. You know, like, her voice is just super angelic. You know, not often can you find, like, a group with, like, a strong female lead that's really delivered. There's a lot of great ones out there, man, but not all of them are, like, this talented, you know, like, this great. You know, I gotta give it up for the Cranberries, man. Their instrumental always on point, man. They always seem to bring something new to the table. None of their songs that I've heard so far sound the same, man. Like, every song that I'm listening to, man, they always add a new twist to it, man. It's always something different, you know. And I gotta say, man, I'm really, really falling. The more and more I listen to them, man, the more and more I'm really, really falling in love. You know, like, Dolores, her voice is man, I just can't compliment her voice enough, man. You know, like this is just absolutely great. You know, it just seems like their songs are getting better and better and better and better, man. The sky's the limit with this one, man, but let's run it back. She could sing to me any day, man. Like any time of the week, like any day. But I just go. I gotta say, man. Rest in peace to Dolores, man. A great voice, man. Beautiful. You know, like the Cranberries, man. They always seem to bring it. You know, I haven't been let down once. You know, like all three songs that I've heard so far have just been absolutely amazing, man. And like completely different from the next. You know, if the Cranberries got a bad song, you guys let me know down below in the comment section, because I really want to react to that song. But I gotta say, guys, yo, this band is amazing. You know, it always surprises me, like where she could take her voice and like what she could do with her voice. You know, like in this one right now, this song right here, like she was definitely showing out even more, man. You know, especially when she raised up and hit those high notes and that loud. I'm not even gonna try to imitate it. You know, but this was smashing, man. Thank you guys so much for the recommendation. You guys also left a lot of great recommendation on the. Last reaction, so I'm definitely gonna read. I read most of the comments, so I know what you guys want to see. But if you got any more by any other artists you'd like me to see, just let me know down below. If this is your first time here, guys, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and share this video, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace.